sign. What did you want to get across in that first conversation? What did you guys talk about?
I was in Hawaii. I was really happy.
For a couple of reasons.
Yeah. I was walking on the beach, looking at the ocean, and got him on the phone, and life is good. I think the main part of the conversation was I thought it took some guts for him to make that decision because he knew he was going to get criticized. And I talked to him about how much I admired that. He was willing to stick his neck out like that, but I knew the reason why. He wanted to come and play with our guys and be play our style. He's fit in perfectly, and I think he's having a lot of fun.
Having him in Rio with Drake.